There is a quicker way to clear a track on the RC-505 Mark II than the default method of pressing and holding the stop button, but we first need to switch on the quick clear function. First press the menu button, then scroll across one page, then control function, then preferences, and now toggle the quick clear switch to on. Double tapping the stop button will now clear the track. Be sure to subscribe for more tips.